Hey everybody, I hope you're doing well tonight. I wanted to talk about this little, tiny, very underwhelming plant and why this plant is exciting and why it's important and why it can help you in your growing. So I received this. I'll keep the seller undisclosed. It has not been a healthy plant since I received it. It has been just, you can see here, these just real wonky leaves. So if I can get the focus. This is a truncata, giant by giant, and this thing has suffered for a very long time. I thought it was completely dead. It came in really, really wonky. Leaves were all chewed up looking and bent and awkward. And this thing has been struggling for the better part of 2, 3, 4 months maybe. And as you can see, it hasn't put on any size. And if I have one for comparison,
here's one. This one came at the same time.
So this one and this one are siblings. And so you can see this one had the same issue here. See how that leaf's all bent up? This one was completely eaten up alive with it. So why am I telling you all this? Don't lose hope. So what I did was I sprayed this with an organic thrip spray, and I sprayed the soil around it. And as you can see, the last leaves were like this, and now the new ones are so big and beautiful and promising. So knock on wood, this thing looks like it's going to make it and it's going to start thriving. So even if you get a plant, especially at a young age, you do have to be careful when they're younger on how you spray them or what you spray them with, and you have to have a little bit of extra caution, but don't lose hope. If you get the right kind of stuff from organic spray, this is, I believe, Captain Jack's organic thrip spray. It'll make all the difference in the world, and you can save your plant. So that's the biggest thing. With Nepenthes are very, very hardy, especially considering carnivorous plants. Outside of maybe sundews, Nepenthes are extremely, extremely hardy. And they are very vigorous, and they can handle a lot of punishment. So don't lose hope on them. Give them treatment, and enjoy the double reward of not only growing these amazing, rare plants, but then bringing one back to life. So hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to reach out to me. I'm always there to support you. Have a great day.